Residents at this Brantford townhouse complex say this was the scene this morning through this video showing officers arresting three people after they were called here about gunfire.
It was just so loud and it freaked me out. And then 8 minutes later, I had another gunshot.
Police say they responded to the area on Diana Avenue near Blackburn Drive at around 5 a.m. And throughout the day, they taped off this block with markers on the ground. Investigators say no one is hurt.
This is scary for us because there's a lot of people with children. There's children playing all day.
Residents tell me today's gunfire happened at the same home where 20-year-old Isaiah Castillo was shot. Back in April, Castillo was killed after being shot inside a home. He was then taken to hospital where he later died. A 17-year-old and a 25-year-old Stony Creek man were charged tied to the murder. Police say it was a targeted attack.
You don't expect it in your own backyard, right? And this is basically my backyard.
Police wouldn't confirm the arrests or a connection to the Castillo murder. Jason Gaidola, CHCH News, Brantford.